name is Caesar, and today I want to talk to you guys about my Ella Eyre inspired look. Soft jade look, of course. Here goes. So the hair that I use to achieve this look is the Kima braid. I ordered this hair online from Sam's Beauty, and I ordered a couple of packets. I think I ordered about 6 packets. Not because I was intending to use all of the 6 packets, but only because they had a flat rate shipping of $4.99 if you place an order of $30 or more. So I figured that is much more cost effective in the long run. So that even if I do order extra, you know, hair, I can always use it in the future. So I ended up ordering 6 packets, and out of the 6 packets, I only used 3.5 packets. Right now I have 2.5 packets left, and I'm actually surprised that I was able to achieve. Because I didn't cut this hair, I thought that I probably might need to use 4 to 5 packets, but I ended up only using 3.5 packets, and I must say the hair is pretty full. It's very full for 3.5 packets, as you can see. And yes, I ordered the hair on a Monday. It arrived the Saturday. I installed it yesterday, which was Sunday. And today is technically the first 24 hours of wearing this look. And so far, so good. I love it. I love the look. Not only the look, of course, but I love the hair. Out of all the soft jet brands that I've used, I think this one is my new favorite, because it's much softer. Like it has a coarse texture, yes, but it's much softer than the previous brands that I've used, and the curl is still intact, because I remember ordering a soft jet hair previously and installed it within the first 24 hours. The curl was just coming out, and it looked horrible. It looked like I was standing in the rain, and then my hair got wet, and then it got dried, and then it was all stripped, so it was horrible. But this has been good. Love it, totally love it. So as you can see, I have different colors. I intentionally ordered mixed colors. I was actually hoping for more ombre type of effect, where it's like a darker color coming out, and towards the edges it would be a lighter color. That's what I had in mind when I ordered the mixed color. But obviously when the hair comes, you find that the colors are mixed with other colors. So I had, for instance, like this packet, for instance, is like 1B/33, so it's color number 1 mixed with the light brown. So you will know if you've done the soft jet before that when you the soft jet comes in the shape of a lock, like this, for instance. So this is one lock that you'll find in the packet, and when you separate it, you get 3 parts in one lock. So with the ones that are mixed, the colors that are mixed, normally 2 of the, I don't want to call it strand, but 2 of the parts that you would get from a lock would be one color, so obviously the 1B, and then the other 3rd piece would be the other color, which in this case would be color number 32. Anyway, so I had 2 sets of colors, if you could call it that, because I had one packet that had color number 1 and 33, and then obviously this one that had color number 1 and number 30. So the 30 and 33 are different shades of brown, but what I love about it is the fact that it complements the 1B so well that it really does make this look more realistic, and more realistic, and the colors really do complement each other in various ways. So I ordered 6 packets, not intending to use all 6. Of course, I only ordered 6 packets, because if you order your order on Sam's Beauty is $30 or more, you pay a $4.99 flat rate shipping fee, which I just figured that's much more cost effective. I'd rather order a lot more hair, and if I don't use it in future, I could quite possibly use it again. Anyway, back to this gorgeous look that I'm wearing right now. I'm actually so tired because I don't know how many times I've been trying to make this video. My track. So guys, I'm not gonna do the whole tutorial on how to do the crochet braiding, because I think on YouTube there are a multitude of videos that you can have a look at if you're not sure on how to achieve this look. But I'll tell you guys on, you know, the whole thinking process behind